we're beginning to see recovery community centers. This is not an AA clubhouse or an NA clubhouse. This is not anything attached to a treatment center. Imagine, if you will, a voluntary recovery support services organized by the recovery community, for the recovery community, that's sort of a kind of a 24-hour sanctuary, haven, drop-in, jobs, meetings, schools, every interest imaginable, lots of leisure-based social activities going on.